owned by the Kelly Coughlin Syndicate, Son of Tyre and McMike and Farty Flash, and 9-4-4 is Kyle of Tyre Rest for Irene Barry and Daughter of Droopy Zonic and Dreams of Ina. At 10-1-5 is Astro Kid for the Pepper Williams Syndicate, Murray Syndicate, trained by Stephen Murray, the Daughter of Superior Product of Craig Brian Shaw at 7-2 with a Trap 6. Margaret Joanne's Dream Man of Rage, a Son of Rock and Duke and Mary's Legacy at 5-1. Others will shortly be loading. They will be loading.
I'm 6.
I'm 10.
I already said 2.
For the night's opening contest, and in 1 is Crown Prince, and 2 is Croker's Tina, and 3 is Farty Black Mike, 4 is Kyla Tigress, and 5 is Astro Kate, and in 6 is Teen Man of Blue. Away they came, pretty okay line, the 4 hit it well, Kyla Tigress, and will lead toward the opening rail. Kyla Tigress went round in front, 6 round the outside. Teen Man of Blue and goes on as they turn down the back straight. And Teen Man of Blue quickly opens up a 3-4 length advantage. In second place is the 4, that's Kyla Tigress, then 40 Black Mike going into second place at the outside. But out in front and clear is Teen Man of Blue for Martin Gruana, will turn to the judge, a 4-5 length leader. And on the run home, tiring slightly, but Teen Man of Blue will win. 40 Black Mike in second, 1 in third is Crown Prince in a time of 29.92.
I'm 10.